The flexible cystoscope is removed and the guide wire is left in place. A dual lumen catheter is placed over the wire and inserted under fluoroscopic guidance into the ureter. Contrast medium is injected through the dual lumen catheter in order to delineate the anatomy of the upper urinary tract. A second guide wire is inserted through the dual lumen catheter. The dual lumen catheter is removed. Note the different exit points of the two guide wires from the dual lumen catheter.